All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing?
Okay, that's all of them. Flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. This will definitely come in handy.
guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big? Power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. There's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Song. The piano delicately calls. The piano returns in graceful harmony. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The drum thunders in triumph. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you. Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The piano delicately calls. The piano returns in graceful harmony. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The drum thunders in triumph. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you. Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The piano delicately calls. The piano returns in graceful harmony. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The drum thunders in triumph. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Oh, my head. What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your head. It's time.
Where the hell did he go?
In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
really dark in here. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. There's the pump switch, all right. That's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop it from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The drum thunders in triumph. The drum echoes out once more. The piano delicately calls. The banjo playfully clucks. Sing my song. And my sanctuary will open to you.
Always on time. There's no valve. Where did it go?
I love the quiet, and that's hard to come by in these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose closed.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it.
Our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Take this tender sheep. No, my lord! Stay back! I am your prophet! I am...
in here. Come out and show yourself.